every year, Mike and I used to come here and watch the festivities and soak in the joy.
You've been behaving really weird lately.
Mike, I heard what happened. So I'm here to check on you.
I haven't been completely honest with Mike.
Take your time, Emma. We'll figure this out, okay?
I want Mike to know why I wanted us to spend this night together.